Last year, we needed to increase our stock of handmade teddy bears for the Christmas rush. Thus, we spoke to Carol. Our relationship